Hi, I'm Syed.
I'm Farin.
And we're from Biosphere Solar. And today we're actually repairing a solar panel.
Because it's broken.
Yes, it's very broken. And a special thing about Biosphere solar panels is that this is even possible, because normally everything's glued together. And with our solar panels, if something is broken, only one component, you can take it apart, swap out the broken component. And so that's what we're going to try, but this is a test to see how long it will take
by hand. Wasn't planned.
Nice. Last time we did this, it took like 2 hours or something, 3 hours maybe.
And it was half the size. It's out.
Nice. There we go. That's piece number two.
Zero.
Ta-da! We did it.
Quick, stop the timer. How long did it take us? It took us 23 minutes.
Nice, high five. So, we've shown you that we can take the glass off a broken solar panel, which is already more circular than all the solar panels out there today because they're glued together. But I think we can take it even further. There's still some big problems with this design. As you saw, when the glass broke, it broke into these big shards. Now imagine the solar panel is installed overhead and it breaks for some reason. These come crashing down, that could form a serious safety hazard. And then also, once the glass is broken, moisture and air starts rushing in, corroding the internal components, so that when we bring that solar panel back for repair, those valuable components will not be salvageable and reusable. So let's look at some product development that's going on at Biosphere Solar.
Oh.
And for that, I want to introduce to you our team member, Ian.
Hi everyone, I'm Ian. At Biosphere Solar, I work on mainly product development and also product testing. On a daily basis, you'll see me conducting tests for our solar panels. Otherwise, I do a lot of documentation to ensure everything is open source. To address the design flaws Sai just mentioned, there are two big changes we can make. Firstly, the type of glass. Second, an addition of a foil. First, let's take a deep dive into the type of glass.
Try to break this glass, please.
For our next version, we'll be using tempered glass instead of normal glass. So tempered glass is glass enhanced through a thermal or chemical process, which firstly makes it more robust, ensuring our panel is stronger overall. And secondly, tempered glass is safer when it breaks. It shatters into thousands of small pieces, which are less sharp, making it less dangerous. So that still leaves the problem of keeping the internal components safe when the glass breaks. For that, we might have a solution by applying a foil onto the glass sheet of a solar module. Think of it as a screen protector. When the glass breaks, it keeps the shards together while also keeping the internal components intact. Recently, we visited a company that supplies these foils. It was really promising, but we still need to research on how it affects the performance and cost of the modules. However, it's still a big step towards keeping the panel together when the glass breaks.
So we have now taken out all of the strings from the broken module to the intact module, and a string is basically a row of cells. And of course, solar cells are very fragile, so some of them are broken. So we will also now be trying to take out some of the broken cells. All right, we're just finishing up the prototype for the test. And then starts the fun part. We're going to actually break it and see how it holds up.
So we finished up the panel. It's all sealed together now. And we're going to drop this steel ball onto the glass to see what happens.
What?
Bottom two.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful. Yeah, it's so funny how now it's
oh,
like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's going down.
Whoa. So soft.
Yeah.
All right, that was it from our side. We're very happy with the way the test turned out. The glass stayed nicely together. Everything stayed intact, which is a huge success. There's still a lot of research to be done on the flexibility, on the breakage of the cells, on the way that this foil impacts light transmission. So yeah, we're definitely not done here at Biosphere Solar. So if you want to keep following us along our product development, please do so. If you want to support us, we have a fundraiser going on. Link will be in the description. And well, see you in the next video.